Hi friends, welcome to my channel. So to get the regular job notifications, here I started one Telegram group and the interested candidates may join in that group. So in this video we are going to see the UJC DAE consortium for scientific research. So it is an autonomous institution of University Grants Commission where it released the PhD program 2020-21. No examination, no fee, and the selection. Before going into the main content of this video, here one small announcement is that the complete course for the UGCNET Electronic Science and the Paper 1 JRF 2021, it is going to start from Jan 19, 2021. And here the educators are myself, Ashwini Kumar Gadge, which is dealing with the Electronic Science, and Ashima Negi dealing with the Paper 1. And regarding these details, you can see at the end of this video. Hi friends, welcome to my channel. My name is Ashwini Kumar, an academy educator for the subject NTA UGCNET Electronic Science as well as the General Paper 1. If you are not yet subscribed to the channel, then please do subscribe and then click on the bell icon. Then you are going to get all my updates and videos as immediate notifications to your devices. I started one Facebook account, guys. So, and I provided this link in the description box of this video. So please join into this group. So here the group name is Your Mentor, just same as this YouTube channel name. So in this group also, here all the advertisements regarding the assistant professor, teachers and the PhD notifications I posted here. So you will get, or else you will be having a look on all the posts at a glance here. Okay, so join into this group that I provided the link in the description box. Coming to the present content of the video, here you can check down, it is official website of the UGC DAE, which is the Autonomous Institution of the University Grants Commission, and here you can check down it the JRF advertisement. Okay, so actually it is a PhD advertisement too, so click on that one. Then you will be directed to the invitation to pursue PhD program 2020-21 at different centers of UGC DAE consortium for scientific research, Indore. So click on that one and then you will be directed to the official notification released by this autonomous institute. And so it is one of the premier research institutions in the country. It has advanced research facilities at Indore, Mumbai, Kolkata and Kalpakkam, Tamil Nadu. So students are admitted to a doctoral research program leading to a PhD degree in physics and some interdisciplinary areas. On completion of their PhD degree, a number of our students could get placements in reputed national institutions and the universities. And the main research areas of the consortium at Indore, Mumbai, Kolkata and Kalpakkam include physics at low temperatures and high magnetic fields, surface or interfaces, thin films and nanomaterials, neutron scattering studies of materials, X-ray, optical and electron spectroscopic studies using the synchrotron and the laboratory sources, electrical, magnetic and thermal properties of materials, nano biosciences, nuclear technique based condensed matter physics, positron annihilation spectroscopy and MOSFET spectroscopy and the experimental nuclear physics, gamma ray spectroscopy of nuclear high spin states, nuclear reactions and the theoretical condensed matter physics. So these are the different specializations, guys. So in the present winter session, approximately the following are the vacancies given here. In the Indore Center 11, Mumbai Center 3, Kolkata Center 3 and Kalpakkam Node, 4 vacancies are there. And the proposed area of researchers are also mentioned here, so you may check down. And these are the details regarding this one, guys. And you may check down the selection process and the qualification here. MSc degree in physics with a minimum of 55% overall marks and must have either qualified just 2020 rank within 300 or valid CSIR UGC NET or DST Inspired Fellowship. Okay, MSc, any one of these three. MSc with minimum 55% of marks, and the selection procedure will be two-step process. One is a screening of application, second one is the online interview, and the shortlisted candidates will be called for online interview in the application, I mean generally the last week of the January 2021. The applicant must indicate the presence of, I mean preference of CSR centers option in the application form. Okay, these are the things, guys, and how to apply means you have to click on this link, then you will be directed to the online application form, and the last date for the online submission is 17th January 2021. Okay, so these are the details, guys. I will provide this website link in the description box of this video, so you may check down, guys. So please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are looking for such type of opportunities. and the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam, here one announcement follows, so please listen guys.
Hi friends, my name is Ashwini Kumar, Unacademy educator. So all of you know that Unacademy is India's largest learning platform, and it is providing the very good content to the learners who are preparing for the competitive examinations. And from this video, I want to bring you one notice that I am going to start the two new courses for the UGC NET candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in 2021. So the course number one is complete course for the NTA UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude. So that it is going to start from November 9th onwards. And coming to the paper 2 is electronic science. So the complete course for the electronic science is going to start from November 10th onwards. So the interested candidates may take the subscription plan of the Unacademy, that I will show you the different types of subscription plans. But before going to those subscription plans for the paper 1 and as well as to the paper 2, one thing that I want to share you is that if you want to check how the lectures will be, and why, because each and everybody is having some dilemma that before taking the subscription plans, that whatever the content I am going to teach you, so how the content I am going to give you, so whether you can able to understand or not. So for that purpose, I will provide my Unacademy profile link in the description box of this video guys. So if you click on that one, then you will be directed to this web page. So here, if you scroll down, you can check the special classes. So special classes means these are the completely free classes. So every month I am going to take the free classes to the candidates. So if you click on this see all, then all my special classes that you can check down here, right? So if you click on these classes, then whatever the video classes I took at that date and time, so those videos will play. So with the help of these videos, you can decide that how I am going to deliver the content of the concepts and each and everything. So based upon that one, you may take the subscription plans guys, okay?
And if you want to check that how I am going to teach the UGC NET paper 1, that is teaching and research aptitude, so it is my official YouTube channel link for the paper 1 that you can check down. I will provide this link also in the description box of this video. So here I did the complete unit 1, that is the teaching aptitude here, by taking the total 6 parts. So it will be acts like the reference to you that how I am going to teach you, whether you can able to understand or not. So by looking all this content, that means the electronic science from the Unacademy app and from the YouTube channel, you can guess that how I am going to teach the paper 1. So by looking all these things, you can decide whether to take the subscription plan and whether I am going to explain as per your understanding levels or not. So these are the different subscription plans guys, that means for 1 month, 3 months, 6 months, 12 months and 24 months. So depending upon your goal, that means when you want to write the exam, so based upon that one, you may take any one of the subscription plans that it is showing on your screens. But one thing is that if you are planning to take the subscription plan for both paper 1 as well as for the electronic science, then use my referral code, that is Aswini K, right? So it is my referral code guys, ASWINIK, and you are going to get the 10% discount on any one of the subscription plan, okay? So it is the information that I want to deliver from this video through my channel. And if you want to know about the previous courses feedbacks, that you can click down here. So these are all the dedications given by the previous batch students. So you may check down the different feedbacks here. Okay. So the candidates who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the 2021. So both the UGC NET paper 1 and the electronic science, so both these two course will definitely helpful to you to crack the JRF. Fine guys, so please share this information to your friends or colleagues who are preparing for the UGC NET exam in the next sessions, and all the best guys. Thank you very much.